1245 to 1254. Satisfying click in the next room over, I think. Secret room. Probably where Dandelion and his cohorts planned the heist. Siri, Menge is following me. He has seized the treasure. He has Dandelion. You must flee. Footsteps. Not good. Expect to see you here. Certainly not with Triss.
I decided we could use someone who knows a bit of magic. The runes on the bomb. I'm absolutely dying to know what they mean.
You dying to know too, Triss?
No, just here for the coin.
Ah, Marigold playing the cynical materialist. I love it. In truth, her ideals brought Triss here. She needs gold to save her colleagues. When I recover my treasure, I'll be in a position to help her. Simple as that. Speaking of which, and pardon my bouche-lair-oise, have you found out who fucking nicked my gold?
Bothered Triss for nothing. No point examining the bomb.
Because?
Because I already know who nabbed your treasure. Commander of the Temple Guard, Caleb Menge.
Well, well, Marigold. Your coin stands to come with a side of revenge. Geralt, would you be kind enough to tell me what you've learned? I'm terribly curious.
Henkel told me. Old man's alive and well. Faked his own death to escape his creditors.
Strange. I had no idea he was in debt.
He was. And Menge promised to take care of things in exchange for help with the heist. So...
Geralt, how can I put this delicately? Bollocks. If you thought I'd fall for that tale you just pulled out of your arse, you don't know me one bit.
All right, I lied. But only partly.
Heard of beasts that are half lion, half eagle. Maidens who are half fish. But you'll never convince me there's such a thing as a half-truth.
I'll give it a shot anyway. Didn't actually see Henkel, but Menge does have your treasure.
Take it you learned this by peering into a crystal ball.
Maybe. Trade secret.
You're hiding something. And that's one thing I can't stand. Even more than Nilfgaard. But ultimately, this is a business deal, not a marriage. Besides, there must be some truth in all those lies. You're too dense to make it all up on your own. Menge has been spending heaps of coin lately. Though to my knowledge, he shouldn't have a copper to his name.
So, what now?
From what I've heard, Menge spends his nights at the docks, Witch Hunter's quarters. Maybe pay him a visit, ask where he's holding my gold for me.
Doubt Menge will admit anything willingly.
As do I. Lucky I hired a witcher and a sorceress who've been through so much together to get this done.
What's our past got to do with it?
A great deal. Lovers will jump into the abyss for one another. Suits my needs perfectly. Namely, it greatly increases your chances of getting out of the hunter's barracks alive. With my treasure.
Information's out of date. We are not.
Yes, I know. You parted a week after the summit of Loch Mween, in the woods near where the Lixella...
First love. Now how the hell...
That's my secret, lovebirds. Really must be good.
Didn't have to disagree so strongly.
Sorry. Didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
Hope not. But we've strayed from our topic.
Triss, gotta tell you something.
Thought as much. This is about Ciri, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Menga's got Dandelion locked up somewhere, and Dandelion saw Ciri.
That changes everything.
All right. See you then.
See, my next door neighbors are like... The man of the house is like 4K obsessed. Like, everything has to be 4K or it's not in his house. Every electronic has to be 4K or it's not in his house. And it's like, oh... And it's like, okay, that hooker... And then it's like, they complain about money a lot, and I'm like, whatever, complain all you want. It doesn't make a difference, you have like 7 TVs in your house.
Glad you're here. Listen, took a look at the building and it does not look good.
Mean it could use a bit of paint and spackle?
I mean, it's a damn fortress. High walls, guards at the gate, armed men everywhere. We could never sneak in, and fighting our way in won't work. Menga would have had plenty of time to escape.
What do you suggest?
Take these shackles. Put them on me.
Triss, sure you want to do this? Out here, with everyone watching?
This might come as a surprise to you, but shackles do have uses outside of the
door. I had to!
Bring the hunters the file of Triss Marigold. They won't just open the gate.
I had to say it!
No way.
It was an option!
Dandelion's life's on the line. Seriously?
It was a fucking option!
Too risky.
Fine. Let's say they take the bait. What then? We go in, I put a sword to Menga's throat and ask him where Dandelion is?
Might not work. Menga's scum, but you have to admit, death doesn't scare him.
Always found that annoying in fanatics. So we gotta trick him into talking. Any ideas?
Maybe tell him you have information about the Lodge. Or about Philippa. Even better, he hates her most of all. You'll think of something.
Still got a bad feeling about this, but tough. Let's go.
Geralt, remember, I can take care of myself.
What are you talking about?
The hunters. They won't treat me like a lady, but I'll survive. Might hurt a bit, but... Ciri, she's what matters. Do what you need to do.
Can't promise that.
I'm still asking you to. All right?
What do you want?
Here for my reward.
For the Althor?
For a witch. Recognize who I got? It's Triss Merigold.
Merigold? Come in then.
Well,
pays.
Don't forget.
You're done jesting, me. Put it.
Not so fast. I hand her over to Menga himself, or not at all.
You reckon we don't know what to do with this witch?
Let go, you bastard!
Vulgar tongue's got no place being in such a.
You're not gonna rip her tongue out.
Cause why?
Cause this. Pathetic.
Ugh! Gonna have to do it again. Do you want to know why it pisses me off when people just randomly block me when I'm in a group with them? It's because it kind of ruins the group experience because everything is just always about them. It's like, whenever I'm in a group, it's never, I never get to say anything or I'm blatantly ignored.
Eternal violence comes to us.